Channel. Today I have a very, very, very exciting video for you guys. Me and my family friends are going on a boat trip. It's gonna be so much fun. I'm actually so excited because we haven't been on a boat in like 2 years. And if you guys know me, I love the ocean and boats and everything like that. And we used to go on a lot of boat trips, but we haven't in a while because of Corona and everything. So I think it's been almost like 2 years and I'm very excited to go. We have a lot of fun things planned. I'm gonna vlog, do some GoPro footage, literally everything. I am so prepared. I just wanted to show you guys, I have this huge bag packed with things. All my camera equipment, GoPro, speaker, chargers, sweatshirts, all that fun stuff. Cause I am prepared to make this vlog amazing. Who's excited?
Me!
Okay, there's the yacht, I think. We're here, Liam's here, of course. She's literally like my guest star on all the vlogs, but we just ran to get goggles because we didn't have any goggles, and then they're all like, we're on the boat, and then we were like, what? So then we had to like sprint back. So yeah,
there's the boat.
Oh my god, my god, oh my god, there's an upstairs. Oh my god, this place is insane. What there's a jacuzzi. Oh my god. Look at this. This is insane. Okay, we're going down the rooms because apparently there's four rooms down here. Yeah, come with us. Okay, we're going down here to see these bedrooms.
Oh, bathroom. Do not throw away toilet paper in the toilet.
Should be another one in here. We're eating breakfast because none of us ate, so we're hungry, and it's like 12:30.
I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn, but I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like no other. It was a crush, but I couldn't get.
Six and his heels creeping up down the street. He knows she's got.
Okay, it's been a while since I last vlogged. We did my grandma's birthday because her birthday's on Friday, so that's super exciting. And now we're at this like bar, cafe place, but we're not that hungry, so I think we're gonna go jet skiing soon and I will film that. I brought my GoPro, so that'll be great. And we're just been jamming out to music. It's been so much fun. Oh, and we did a huge bubble party. You guys already saw that, but that was really fun, wasn't it? And Liam's here. And Adele. Okay, so we're taking the jet skis out now. I've got to get my GoPro, and we're going to get some good footage and some fun stuff. Besting up, guys. Rev it up.
It's going to spray the water.
Rev it up.
Mr. Worldwide to infinity, you know the roof on fire. We gon' boogie, oogie, oogie, jiggle, wiggle, and dance like the roof on fire.
We gon' drink and take shots until we fall out.
My sister and my dad just fell off the jet ski. And we're all just making fun of them.
He got back on.
Oh my god. Yeah. And then I was in the water, and then the boat started moving, so they had to lift me up because there was no ladder. And now I'm really cold, and I have to put a sweatshirt on. So we're leaving. Aww, I hate when we have to leave the boat. Such a sad day. I'll miss you.
Bye.
Bye. We decided that the whole day at the boat wasn't enough, so we came to the pool. Ooh la la. I am literally in sweats and sweatpants, and my bathing suit's under, so I'm just gonna go chillax in the hot tub, and it's gonna be great.
Yeah, man, I'm coming with you.
Yeah, come with me. The hot tub is where it's at. Yeah. I don't know if I'm gonna go into the pool yet, but we'll get to watch the sunset.
Yeah.
Sunset is so pretty. I love it. Ourselves some Domino's, super good. Trying these cheesy things for the first time. Okay, I'm going up now, so that will be the end of this vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe down below if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye. I live my day as if it was the last.